Hello and welcome to Road America. It's week one of season four. The Porsche is apparently the car to be in this season, so I've been told. But I don't care about any of that nonsense. Sticking in the Merc. Car number one, qualified P8. Which again, I'm not too concerned about. It wasn't a bad lap. It was okay. But single lap pace is not my best asset, shall we say.
P8, 40 minutes. Follow car number 07 in the right column. Up to car number 07.
So Chris Gooch on the right there. I've not actually met him yet, but he's driving in Ignium colours, who I actually drive for. So good luck to him. Also had a couple of new tracks added for this season. There's one in Norway which I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce. I won't be getting that one. And Oschersleben, which I've driven a few times in Project Cars back in the day. It's quite good, I think, from what I can remember, apart from turn one. So we'll be getting that one. And I think it's on the schedule for this season as well on GT3. So hopefully I can get up to speed on that one enough to do a race. Just going to say me and Chris are probably the only Mercs in the race. Because that's the car we race in endurances, so. Go then. 40 minutes with a pit stop, as always.
Okay, Anthony, here we go. Go, go, go.
Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. 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 Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Side by side for the first five corners. That got ahead before the kink though, so to be very clever. Side by side from there. I settle down to my pace.
You don't make any options as a drive faster.
Hope it's quick enough, I guess. Not really jitting for 3 weeks. To get a Road Atlanta racing in week 12. I never bother with week 13 because it's just a crash fest normally. Towards the end of week 1, it's the first attempt I've had. Amazing how quickly you get rusty when you don't drive.
The leader's just done a 203.53.
On your right. Hold your line, clear right. Clear left.
mistake. That lap was a 205.00. Should open after 14 minutes and closes at about 33 minutes. The gap in front is now 0.8.
Spin round there. Don't like my corner. We seem to struggle to get it stopped, and I'm in trouble now.
All right. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Have to let it go.
Still there. Play right.
That was a 205.06. Come on, Anthony. Keep pushing. We might get him back.
See if you can help me move forward a little bit.
The gap ahead is now 1.0 seconds. Time was 205.04.
Don't defend, just go, mate, just go.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.5 seconds. All right, Anthony, lap times are pretty consistent. That was a 204.43. That lap was a 204.89. Anthony, pit window is open.
Getting a smidge of draft. Might pop in next time.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Another one, Jacob. Are you serious? Big noob.
and speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Box in 1630 feet.
Best of entries. It's the pit then. Pit limiter button. Nothing.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. It's clear. Okay, Anthony, we're halfway through. Fuel's going to be tight. We're not sure you'll make it to the end. Okay, Anthony, there's a car exit in the pit, heads up. Beasing.
Car right, clear right.
The gap to Gent behind is increasing. It's now 6.1 seconds. Seconds.
müssen wir ein bisschen Pace machen, komm.
Time was at 204.89.
He's made up some ground. He's a few seconds behind me.
Six. capture. He's quicker than you into Canada Corner.
Don't hit me, don't hit me.
All right, Anthony, you're reeling. Sanchez in. The gap's now 1.7.
Last few laps, the rear has felt really, really unstable through there. It's actually cut me out eventually. It's very annoying.
Is now 0.6. The leader has just done it. 203.04.
Talking terribly now. Really bad.
Over the place. Come on, man, get your head back together. 10th position.
We've got about 4 laps now.
It's a few remaining. That lap time was 204.57. Left. Speeds up, stay smooth. There's an incident in turn 14. Yellow flag.
Oh no, it's Chris. Fall or was he pushed?
Come on, Anthony. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. E9. There's an incident in turn one. The guy in front is Sanchez.
Right side. Clear right.
Sorry, Anthony.
Left side.
I wasn't, it's okay, I wasn't sure whether I drifted across on you or not.
Still there. Hold your line, clear left.
Eventful race. That was good of him. I mean, I wasn't sure, I may have drifted across a slight amount.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, Anthony, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Two more then. One to go then. Try and hit the marks.
Very little fuel left. One more lap to go.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
Can't hear you,
you're
muted or something.
No, I said okay, thank you. That's the worst corner for me on the whole track. Canada, I think it's called. Just never seem to be able to get it right. Just seem to lose too much time.
2 litres left. Looks like P6 has gone off in turn one.
P9 then. It's okay.
That's it, we're done.
Not a bad return, I don't suppose. But do better, as my teachers used to say. You're okay, Jan, it's not a problem at all. Just see you next time.